Hey guys, my name is Zachary Taylor, and welcome to another video.
How I got into solving the Rubik's
part one of the Rubik's Cube.
I know I haven't posted anything on the channel for a while.
Also, you need to name the channel down below. Just remember that.
But I'm just gonna do a simple solve so that you guys can see that I actually can solve it. First, I'm going to have to use this.
Bow. they can't really do anything.
So that's how I solve the root cube in memorized patterns. So